Peace, y'all. What it was is and will be, you know who it is, you know where you at. It's the hip-hop OG, Urban Monk, in the temple, your favorite influencer's favorite influencer. You want to join me here, all you got to do, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit us up on the Instagram. And if you have any requests, suggestions, or information regarding any of the groups or things that we do here, please hit us up at templeofthemonk@gmail.com. That's Monk with the Q, templeofthemonk@gmail.com. Do not forget the Q. Let's take a trip to Japan and check out LiSA. Gurenge, if you are ready, I am ready. Let's go. If you're ready, then you are ready. Something like that. Expanding from the innermost galaxies and invading every known inhabitant, interplanetary sector with a life form on the elements of hip-hop. At the speed of light on the mic, going my speed through a strobe like quasar, illuminating the black hole place, alienating compounded space. This is hip hop.
Lip exercises. すごいいろんなことが今年あったじゃないですか、うん、でなんか今年のいいエンドが待ってるじゃないですか、
うん、そうだね、
なんかすごい報われた感じがします。
そうだね。それも含めてやろう。
そうですね、うん、それをここに、
う
ん、はい、いきます。
じゃあよろしくお願いします。
お願いします。いきます。強くなれる理由を知った。
What? I didn't know she sang this joint. Yo! You can tell I watch anime, right? Yo! Hold up, I didn't know this was her. She's getting, yeah, hold up, did I subscribe to her? Yep, I sure did. Okay, I just had to make sure. I'm sorry, I had to make sure. Okay. This is my joint. 強くなれる理由を知った僕を連れて進め。心震える手は掴みたいものがある、それだけさ。夜の匂いに空に何でも変わっていけるのは自分自身だけ、それだけさ。強くなれる理由を知って僕を連れて進め。どうしたって消せない夢も止まれない今も、誰かのために強くなれるならありがとう。悲しみよ世界に打ちのめされて負ける意味を知った。心優しいだけじゃ守れないものがある、わかってるけど、水面下で構わぬ線路を透けて見える気で似てます。 Tell me why, tell me why, tell me why, tell me I don't need you。 一切の花より挑み続け最大地理が美しい。乱暴に敷き詰められた棘だらけの道も本気の僕だけにある。乗り越えてみせるよ。 Best take had the first best take yeah best take the first take has so far, I think I've seen three performances from there so far. They're so good. I didn't know this was my Demon Slayer joint. Like, I wanted to stop and just go watch the anime right now, man. You guys will get to meet my daughter. I call her my daughter, my little girl. Her biological father, they're out in Alaska. We went through some things with some people who shall not be named. So me and him were able to get together and get our kids back. So he wanted to send her out here from Alaska here for the winter, and she loves anime. So you guys will get to meet her, man, because she's gonna probably do some reactions and, you know, stuck with me, man. And, you know, I think it's gonna be fun. You get to meet her. It's funny because she, at the age of three, she would sit and watch anime and horror flicks. And I'm talking horror flicks, like Japanese, Korean horror, American horror, American Horror Story. She was 3 years old, and she would sit with me like it was nothing and just be like, I'd be like, you all right? Yeah, what's that? That's blood, honey. He's basically hemorrhaging from the eyes. Oh, is it supposed to do that? No. They're zombies. Oh, what are zombies? Oh, well, zombies are basically dead people who are still living, but yeah. Oh, okay. When we die, do we become zombies? No. Okay, why? Like that kind of conversation. You know what I'm saying? At the age of three, no joke, man. Her first movie she ever saw with me that was horror was I Saw the Devil, which is a Korean flick that was on Netflix. I think it's still on Netflix. I own it. I have it on Prime, but it was on Netflix for a long time, and I loved it so much I ended up buying it. But yeah, anyway. I just had to throw that in there because she loves anime, and this song right here, I don't know. My youngest right now is the 8-year-old. He is on, not Hunter, he's on My Hero Academia, which I haven't even started yet. So like, you got him on that. Me and my wife are on Demon Slayer. Plus I'm on the Naruto series because I never got a chance to watch that, or Dragon Ball, which is another one I plan on getting in on. And I'm mad late, but I work a lot, so I can't get caught up and watch these like the kids can, but I love anime. I really do. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just like, oh my God, you can go back as far as like Speed Racer, I think. And what was the other one? Not Gigantor or Gargantua. I forgot what it was called. But yeah, way back in like the early 70s. You know, 70s is when I started getting into anime. Some of them came on television. You can watch them on television. So, you know, So this, but this was a great performance by LiSA. I know she's got some other joints I'm definitely going to check out. And the take, the first take is a great way because everything is live, you know what I mean? And I wonder actually if it's actually a first take, because if so, that was amazing. And I mean, if you know your song, then yeah, you know, you should be able to do it on the first take, right? Just saying. Anyway, y'all know what's going down, man. Subscribe, like, share, leave your comments below. Let's grow together, share knowledge, and build community. Until the next time, more of the first take. I'll check you guys later, man. Wait. Before we go anywhere, there's a video. There's a music clip video for this, man. I want to check this out, see what the visuals are like on there. So, you guys ready? Let's go. Oh, but that was still cool. I thought that was nice. I thought that was nice little visuals on there. Dope. And she's very, what do you call it? Very animated, which is cool. Very, very nice. I like that. All right, LiSA, Gurenge, man. All right. Peace.
Getting plenty props, cause I'm weak, Cali, any hot till my body rots. And running up, I spray them down like the body shop. Finger bangs just hit with four fingers like karate chop. I'm bragging more than you imagine to the non-factors and sagging, cause we still getting spelling everything backwards.